Hello students, in this question we have given that you place a bow on the top of a spring and push it down.